Yeah, in this case, we can see a sacral dimple here, a dimple you can see. At the same time, you can see tuft of hair. So, sacral dimple with little hair growth, and or if there is any extra skin growth, andre on extra sulpa skin idre, athwa akade discoloration, color, skin in color change agidre, athwa bruising tara, andre vadadre yav color, ontara e clots ela idre, yav tara color kanata, athara ela idre, especially in the lower back, in between two buttocks, you should think of spinal problem. You should think of spinal problem. There can be spina bifida occulta, or otherwise, kelusari spinal cord tethering antagutte. Andre nerve fibers ella hogi ond kade spine ge attach agirutte. But normally sacral dimple athwa sacral tip antedi, ondu sacral pit antedi, ondu taggu kaanisutte in between buttocks. That is seen almost in 5 to 6% of newborn babies. But if the dimple is associated with color change or presence of hair growth or skin discoloration, then it is important. Then pediatrician will decide. They will advise ultrasound or MRI scan to diagnose there is any problem. Thank you.